It's early in the game, and both the New Jersey Devils and Dallas Stars are looking to set the tone. Dallas takes an ill-advised penalty right off the bat, allowing the New Jersey Devils power play to go to work. After some antics at the circle, New Jersey wins the faceoff back, and watch how Dallas sets up. They never reach the left-hand side of the ice, allowing Taylor Hall, last year's Hart winner, to have a wide-open shot. It works in their favor this time, but you can't let New Jersey just take all the shots they want with the amount of weapons they have. I like that Dallas uses their two forwards aggressively in the neutral zone. This turns the power play into a 3-on-2 with back pressure. Dallas's PK finally takes form as a box, limiting all the Devils' options, which works out great for them here as they're able to clear the zone. However, the puck doesn't make it all the way down the ice. Now watch the heads-up play by the Devils here. Hall recognizes the defenseman as flat-footed and puts the puck past him, allowing them to gain the zone. The Devils never actually gain possession until a lost puck battle here. Dallas is sucked into the puck battle and never sets up their PK. The Stars begin to chase, and with quick passing by the Devils, Dallas looks lost in their own zone. Now 18 is covering the pass to the point, but he's not respecting Kyle Palmieri's ability to shoot the puck. If he gets himself into the middle of the ice, instead of letting him walk right in for a shot, he can effectively keep Palmieri on the boards. They make the same mistake again, but I'll let you hear the rest. Dallas's inability to recognize the scoring threats and leaving the far side open leads to this goal. Dallas, and the rest of the league for that matter, need to start respecting Kyle Palmieri's amazing shooting ability. I post these breakdown videos twice a week. Subscribe if you want to see more, and let me know what you think.